This video is about completing a project given by a client using Fooocus AI. Owner of a game center where people buy and play games has asked for a poster stating it should look good and should give action game vibes for action game collections. What I can think of for this image is Kratos from the game God of War. So, my prompt will be frustrated, angry man screaming. God of War is one of my favorite games. I will make something resembling the same character. Okay, this man looks like in his 40s. The poster will be in front of young people, gamers. Young, angry men should work. Also, I don't like this, crybaby hands. So, the negative prompt will be hand. Let's generate again. Okay, this is the expression, it should get the work done. Increasing negative prompt weight should fix this case. However, we can go further with this image. I am looking for an image of a game cinematic, but not fully 3D, but somewhere in between a hybrid of anime and 3D. Let's check what do we get when selecting anime style. The image still has a realistic tone. Incorporating a game-inspired aesthetic could help clarify the concept. And when we think of a game, it's hard to ignore the iconic cyberpunk lighting and its elements that could elevate the overall look. We need our angry subject, with this theme and background. Selecting PyraCanny will get the subject, as I explained in my previous video, and the image prompt will get the entire background. Adding the same in prompt, let's generate. The image has a realistic tone even after keeping style as anime. I want an image showing power and anger, which may not be possible in reality. A mix of 3D and anime should give that feel. Let's add 3D to it and generate again. This does not have the vibrant colors and dynamic poses typically associated with power. Realistic skin tones and facial expression here does not give the vibe. Now, we must look at the most important component which influences image generation. Models. I will select Dream Sheppa. As the name says, it shapes what we dream of. Let's find it out, hit generate. This is something I had thought of, power and anger. The skin has a 3D look with anime-style borders. This didn't meet the expectations. That's the nature of AI-generated art. A few more attempts, and one should get the desired result. Let's try creating some variants, so that we can give options to clients. You can always use variations like subtle and strong. It went entirely to the anime side, losing the 3D effect. We can try a few more attempts or use subtle option. Subtle gives a very slight degree of changes in the uploaded image. I will take this image to InPaint. The glowing sign on the left looks like a OF logo. I don't want that. I will select a method to modify and replace it with. What do I replace it with? Neon fire, that's what I can think of right now. Let's generate. This looks good. So this is the final result, which can be given after upscaling this image from the below option. Let me know your thoughts on the result. Do you think I could have done it even better? I will be sharing such works in the future, and stay connected by subscribing. Like the video if this was helpful by any means.